Okay, this is Cessna 172. This is Chibna Air Base in North Devon. Just about to take off, and I'm going to do a flight around North Devon. That's me flying the plane. There we go, we're off the ground. Staunton Sands in the background, Hutton Point over there, over here, River Tor. And up ahead we've got Barnstable. I'm going to fast forward this bit. Road, and these are the factory units and the hotel there. Everything's not exactly the way it is. The location is, the hills are all accurate, but the buildings are not. There's the bridge, the new bridge is going across to the, what's that, the east side. Here's the Barnstable Township. As you can see, the buildings aren't accurate, but the location is. So I'm going to just fly over the town itself, and then I'm going to go up through the hills here. I'm going to fast forward this a little bit and slow down if we get something too interesting. So as we come through here, up through the valleys, this is where there's quite a lot of woodlands along here, as you can see. So we're going up towards Exmoor. Zoom in a bit. Up. Yeah, this is all done with computer graphics, so the roads aren't real roads, of course. It's not like photographs. Yeah, I was just wondering if John recognises where we're going. There's quite a lot of different roads that go off to the side. I'm just following up. I could have gone left there, but I've gone right. I can actually turn around like that so you can see all the way around, see where we've been. Zigzagging up through the valleys. It looks like a reservoir there. Don't quite recognise where that is. There's some rocky outcrops here. Still climbing. There we can see the sea on the, I think we're on the, yeah, we're facing, we're just going west at the moment. So this will be the north coast here. I'm just going to zoom around so you can see the coast a bit more. I mean, not high enough there. Can't see over the hills there. Can't connecting the coast. I'm just going to fast forward this bit. I'm just following the roads. I'll have to slow down when we get to something a bit more interesting. There's a lake or something over here. Not sure what that is, but John might. Now I'm going to follow this valley down. We're now going, 21, that's south, so we're going south. I think I do a turnaround here, I do. So I was going east, I was going the wrong way. So I'll just turn around here, come back. Get up to the north coast and follow the coast along. There's that waterway again, so I've just gone around and back again. I think I'll go down the valley here now. This is a replay of where I've been already. Could have gone down that valley there, but I didn't. Here we are, I'm going down this one. Might even be more uphill, I'm not sure. Quite a windy road, as you can see, going all the way down to the ocean. Throttle back a bit here. I'm only a few hundred feet above road here. Notice that the vehicles on the right hand side of the road. This is American, of course. Yeah, I think this, I'm not sure if this is the Valley of the Rocks here. Interesting, there's no rocks anywhere else except around here. I'll just slow down here a bit. I'll go down into the valley. I don't know if any of this is recognisable. The landscape, not the actual buildings or anything. Much more rocky country. Halfway down there, look. I think this is the harbour. Over here. This is Fisherman's Wharf, is it, or something? I know you can walk out here. There's a good big car park there normally. And there's that church on the hill here. And obviously these buildings aren't... None of the buildings are real. They're just computer-generated buildings. So I'm just going to climb out of here. I'll go fast forward a bit here. Around here. quite pick it up in this little lane. Sun coming in on the center, as you know. Got the flaps down. I'll just watch it from here. Down.